Hello, my classy people. Wayne Bolden, I'm here at the Speaking Channel. It is TGIF. It is Friday. Hope you had a great week. Remember, our tip sheets for the PARX are available. Please email me at speedking24@yahoo.com and or text us at 732-804-0637. Want to jump into the Turf Monster race out there to PARX. Race number 10 on the card. Five furlongs on the lawn. The weather's supposed to be perfect out there for $250,000. Three-year-olds and up for sure. We got a big field here, folks. It's a field of 10 for sure, going the distance of five panels on the lawn. I'll give you my top pick right away. The number three horse, Super Quest. Well, the old Super Quest is trained by Mark Cassie. Jose Ortiz is in the arms. This four-year-old is by Munnings and has a very, very nice record. Four wins from nine starts, 3 seconds, and 2/3. This horse has never not hit the board and looks to continue to improve. Going into the race, the horse has the best speed figures. Now, the one thing that I don't like is that the horse was shipped down from Saratoga. He ran on September 2nd. So that means he's returning in less than 3 weeks. You know I don't like that, right? But the horse is so good. I don't think Mark Cassie, who knows what he's doing, obviously, put horses in positions if they're not in good shape. Not good shape, but could handle what he's asking them to do. So I'm going to go ahead and give Super Quest the edge here at 5-2 on the morning line. Once again, back in 19 days, don't like that. But this is a very, very nice colt by Munnings. 5-2 is a fair price for this one. Has enough speed to get out, and the race will be over in a blink. It's 5 furlongs. Our second pick is Alagon. Well, Alagon is the number 6. I like this price a lot better. And Alagon has some speed and comes home fairly fast. The number 6 horse is 5-1 on the morning line. That's more like it. And he's back from his last race in 28 days, 4 weeks. That's more like it. Comes out of a stake race right here at the PARX on the 24th of August, which was the PARX Dash. Ran a very, very beautiful race. Set the trip and ran by him with Rodriguez in the arms. This one is improving, right? This actually probably should be my top pick, to be honest with you. Okay? And you know what? Yeah, this should be my top pick. I'm going to leave him as my second pick. But there's no way I'm leaving Alagon off of any of my tickets. Okay? The value's there at 6-1. The horse been across the racetrack, won the race back in 4 weeks, and is improving. Has won 5 races from 17 starts, 2 seconds and 3/3. Is old Monmouth Park trainer. Has this one ready to run, and Rodriguez is a top trainer. And Edward Allard and Rodriguez are clicking at 45% together. That's really, really good. I like the number 6 horse here a whole bunch, and I love him even more at 5-1, and the fact that he's been across this turf course some 4 weeks ago and won at this distance. So the number 6 is our top pick. I like him equally with my top pick. Is our second pick. I like him equally with my top pick, the number 3 horse, Super Quest. Then we're going to round out our trifecta with the old number 10 horse out there, right? Hey, 8-1. Hey, Boats A-Rockin'. Well, the number 10, Boats A-Rockin', square price at 8-1. A cut below these speed figure-wise, and really is an allowance horse, right? He was beat by Alagon in the last race here at Philly. That day he was 6-1, got a pretty decent ride. Paco Lopez takes over the assignment today. He's far outside, doesn't have a bunch of speed, but could break close enough where, he is kind of fast. I mean, he'll be right up there with you. You got to get going in 5 furlongs. So the number 10 horse, I mean, I don't know. Don't think he could beat these horses, but who knows? He's 8-1. You could justify anything if you got the right value. And then our fourth pick is Sinbai, the number 8. Again, Christopher Clement, 7-2 on the morning line. And is it Christopher? Yes, Christopher Clement's horse. Irad Ortiz is on this horse, 7-2. The number 8 horse is going to take money just from the connections alone, right? Now, can he win this race? I'm sure he can. I mean, he has 6 wins from 16 starts, 2 seconds and 1 third. Ran a beautiful race at Monmouth Park on August 17th, an overnight stake race, which was the select stakes that day. Rendon was in the orange, really good rider, but gets a huge rider adjustment here by having Irad Ortiz up. So the number 8 horse is going to take more money than he needs to. He's our 4th pick. I don't like him better than my top 2 picks. I just don't. I just don't. So there it is. Didn't want to make it too fancy. This is the old Turf Monster race. That's right, race number 10 on the card for sure. My top pick, Super Quest, the number 3 horse. Second pick is Alagon, who I told you, I like Alagon a whole bunch at 5-1. And our 3rd pick, of course, is Boat is Rockin' at 8-1. And of course, we round it out with Sinbai, the number 8 horse, at 7-2, for sure. For us, 3, 6, 10, 8. Go ahead and box it up. But for me, I'm happy with the number 3 and the number 6, the number 6 and the number 3. I like the top 2 picks in here. And you know how much I like Alagon. At 5-1. That's a beautiful, beautiful price on this one. Enjoy your weekend, y'all. Stay classy in all that you do. And I'll talk to y'all real soon.